What's up guys, in this tutorial, I will show you how to fix an error has occurred launching the game when trying to launch Warzone on your PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Open up your Blizzard launcher and click on the gear icon next to the play button for Warzone. Select Show in Explorer. Your file explorer will open up. Navigate to the Modern Warfare folder and from here, right-click the Modern Warfare game and navigate to its properties. In the Compatibility tab, make sure to check the Disable Full Screen Optimizations and run this program as an administrator option. Don't forget to apply your changes. When this is done, navigate back to your game launcher. Click on the gear icon and select Scan and Repair. This will take a minute to re-download and reinstall any missing or corrupted game files. In case the problem persists, then make sure to disable any command line arguments. Select Game Settings, and here, users have the option to add commands when launching the game. Delete any commands you might be using to see if this helps launching the game properly. You should also make sure that your graphics card driver is up to date. I suggest using the GeForce Experience application, in case you're using an NVIDIA GPU, but you can also use the AMD Radeon software. In the Drivers tab, simply click on Download, and the application will automatically download and install the latest driver. Repeat this step at least a few times a year to make sure that you get the most out of your hardware. In the Home tab, you can access individual game settings, which can also be changed from here. Simply select Details for Modern Warfare. You will be presented with current in-game settings and with the optimal settings suggestion depending on your hardware. When selecting Optimize, GeForce Experience will apply the recommended settings to the game. You also have the option to use custom settings when selecting this wrench icon. Here, use this slider system to reduce some options and change your display resolution and display mode, in case you're using an abnormal screen resolution as I am. Make sure to set the display mode to full screen. You can change this option back in your in-game settings. When navigating to your GeForce settings, make sure to disable the in-game overlay in your General Settings tab, as application overlays often cause performance issues. Below, you have the option to enable the image scaling option. For some of you, this option is not available as your graphics driver is not up to date. Enabling NVIDIA image scaling can dramatically increase your frame rate for any game you play on your PC, and can fix startup issues with Modern Warfare on your PC. In case you have any further issues or problems following this tutorial, then I suggest following my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.